It's time for another journey into your mind. Let's do it. See you on the other side. Bye.
G'day champion, it's Stuart Stone here from Health and Fitness Over 40, and today we've got a slightly different Health and Fitness Over 40 video. So let's go and check it out.
Okay guys, you know what to do by now. Like and comment on this video, subscribe to our channel, ring the notifications bell so you get notified and never miss a video. And now let's get into today's message.
So we're at Gunther von Hagen's Body Worlds exhibition. And what's the purpose of going to a Body Worlds exhibition for Health and Fitness Over 40? Well, in my opinion, if we have a better understanding of how our body works and the architecture, the design, the impressive majesty of how we're created, we're going to respect that body that much better. So let's go behind the door and have a look. So this is the Tai Chi man. Now let's take a closer look at what he's had done to him. It looks like he's broken pretty much everything there is to break. And it's time to insert the obvious movie reference as well.
I see dead people.
And now it's time for our second movie reference.
I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
So here it is, the control system, the central nervous system, the brain, the spinal cord, and the peripheral nerves. How awesome is that?
And we're back. So what have we learned? Our bodies are an amazing, magnificent, powerful, delicate, intricate piece of machinery and awesome vehicle to take us through this life. And our minds are amazing, powerful, delicate, complex, beautiful structures. So my message to you, look after your body. Look after your mind. Live, learn, love life and grow. Spend time with the people who matter, who raise you up, who challenge you to be a better version of yourself. Explore the world, discover new cultures, experience everything life has to offer, both on the outside and on the inside, and make your life a magnificent masterpiece so that you fall in love with yourself and fall in love with your life every day. So thank you for giving me some time to come and talk to you through your YouTube, and I'll talk to you again very soon.